Hello everybody, welcome back to the Gamer Dutch channel here on YouTube. Today we're going to play some American Truck Simulator. We're going to go from Oklahoma City to, I don't know where we're going yet, but we'll find out here shortly. Anyways, we got the Peterbilt 379 by John Ruta. Got the M14 Cummins in it with 18 speed, and this is the Wilson livestock trailer. I believe you can find it on the Steam Workshop. I think that's where I got it from. Yeah, so let's figure out where we're going to go and what we're going to do first. Job cargo market. We are in Oklahoma City. Looks like we're taking a load of pigs somewhere. Well, let's do this. This would be a nice drive through Oklahoma. Guy one. Fire this thing up and hit the road. We got out of here.
Turn left.
How's everybody doing today? You guys doing pretty good out there in the YouTube land. Of a rotary.
You have reached your destination.
So, let's see. Pick up a load of pigs. Bunch of go-go girls. I was going to use the Dome 379 Peterbilt. Customizing everything. I spent like 2 hours on it, but I just don't like the way it looks, so I'm just going to redo it. It just looks, I don't know, not good. I don't know how the hell we're going to load cattle up at the dock, but okay. Shit out of that mirror, but that's good enough though. Let's load them up. Alright, there we go. We are £33,099 of live pigs. General Mills. Okay, brake is off. Let's roll. Somehow broke my truck E-mod. I don't know what I meant. I'll have to figure that out. not a big deal though. Really. Miles. GPS voices from Zmods. I believe it's free on its website. I can't keep track. I got so many of its mods, I can't keep track of which ones are free and which ones I paid for. $3.45 a gallon. Turn there. Wrong spot. It's the next one. It's kind of strange, that's where I was based out of too, Oklahoma City. It's only 1:04 p.m. It seems like it's darker than that. It is cloudy too, so. Straight. Here, choo-choo train. A lot of people seem to be disappointed with the Oklahoma DLC, but, you know, there really isn't much in Oklahoma, so I don't know what they're really expecting. I enjoy it. They're gonna be really disappointed with Kansas. There ain't shit in Kansas. Can't lean forward. I'll be in this lane up here. Get over while I can. Seem to have putting out a new KW900 tuning pack. Looks pretty good. From the looks of it, you can get most of the stuff off the website. A bit of tire quality though.
Turn left.
Wait for the cycle back around. Straight. cops through here. I do have the traffic signs turned on. Posting the video schedule / stream schedule, whatever you want to call it, tomorrow.
Keep right.
I'll post it on the Discord and on here on YouTube under the community tab. It's a big blind spot.
Straight. reached your destination.
A little bit too close. Just a little too close. See what we did. 239 miles, 4 hours, 48 minutes, 32.7 gallons of fuel, $4,610 earned. Level 32, and I don't know what, two-thirds, something like that. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I know it wasn't much commentary in it. I don't really have much to talk about right at the moment, but it's usually the way it goes with my videos. Thank you guys for watching nonetheless. I sure do appreciate it. And don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.